Right then, guys, I think everybody's logged on now, so we're going to be doing Tabata style barbell session tonight. Alright, it's going to be 20 exercises straight through, but this time there's no body weight. Every exercise is going to be with a bar. Okay, so like I said, 20 seconds on, 10 second rest, 20 straight through. We'll have 30 seconds to a minute rest. If you want to change the weight on your bar, you can, and we'll do it all again. Alright, so it'll be 40 exercises in total, straight through, okay? Right then, nose score. Nice and easy, get warmed up, just walking on the spot. Let's get up, blood flowing first.
Halfway.
Remember now we stripped our clock. one, and go.
Last 10 seconds.
I'll take it ready.
3, 2, 1.
Let's breathe, lift them up. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Next, we'll give you a squat.
3, 2, 1,
and go. And a squat. All the way to the heels. Come on, last down.
I'm sorry.
stronger, stronger, harder, harder. I can be bigger, bigger, stronger, stronger, harder, harder. I can be bigger, bigger, stronger, stronger, harder. I can be bigger, bigger, stronger, stronger, harder, harder.
Halfway there.
Chuck on a little bit extra. Okay, extra 2.5 kilos. Don't feel it much, but make a big difference. Get ready, guys. Got your bar sorted. So we're doing exactly the same exercises again. Okay, 20 again. Right then, 10 seconds, get ready. First one, forward lunge. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Forward lunge. And we'll be straight to the clock now. Every exercise, try and get as many reps as you can.
Halfway there.
And relax. Good. 10 second rest. Use this time. Deep breath.
3, 2, 1.
And go. Same again. Six for the last 10.
Halfway there.
And relax. Next one's going to be shoulder press. Shoulder press. Okay, so ready?
3, 2, 1.
And go. Stop.
Halfway there.
Seconds. Deep breath, fingers
going
up.
7
seconds, ready?
3, 2, 1,
and let's go. Last 10.
Halfway there.
Right then, turn that bar to the side. Next one, bend to the row. Hold the bar in the middle. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. I say, keep that bend down. 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1.
And change hands. Change sides. Nice deep breath. You ready? 3, 2, 1. And go.
Halfway there.
Let's go.
halfway there.
I said, come on, 10 seconds. Squeeze. Come on, all the way.
3, 2, 1.
And relax, honey feet. Next one, bicep curls. 5 seconds, ready?
3, 2, 1.
And let's go.
Go. Halfway there.
Thank you.
fuego.
Next one, shoulder press, one arm at a time. Sing along. Hold up by the middle.
3, 2, 1,
and
go.
I'll set you up 10 times. Warm up punches first. Elbows up, elbows up.
3, 2, 1,
and let's go. Come on, bang them up. Fast again. All the way down flat. That's it, last
time. Halfway there.
Come on, 10 minutes, 5, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Awesome work. Come on, guys, excellent effort.
One, go.
Right, come, sell the drink. Excellent work, guys, well done. Right then, guys, grab a little stretch out and start off on the floor. Okay, so we take one leg out to the side, stay on one knee, push that leg out to the side, that's it, lean into it, that's it, deep breaths, in through your nose, out your mouth. And change legs. That's it, change legs. Nice deep breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Deep circulating breaths. Bring that heart rate back down. Good. Right there, hip flexors into a lunge position. That's it. Back straight. Push your hips forward. Hold there. Right, whilst you're there, we'll stretch your tricep at the same time. Okay, pull it down. Keep pushing those hips forward. Keep breathing. Good. And then that front leg, we're gonna slide forward. Stretch your hamstring. That's it, slide that front leg forward. Point your toes down. That's it, point them towards the floor. And then we're going to bring your toes back towards you. So stretch our calves well, pull your toes in. And bring it back in, good. Right there, back into a lunge, the other leg. That's it, push those hips forward, same again, stretch your tricep. Another arm, pull it down. Nice deep circulating breaths. Good. And our front legs, same again, slide it forward. Point them toes down first. And bring them toes back towards you. That's it, pull it in. Good. Like that, give your shoulders a stretch, one arm across. That's it, pull it across your body. Shoulder good stretch. And change arms. Good. And I'm going to finish off the quads. Back nice and straight. That's it. Keep them legs, keep the knees together. Back straight. Push your hips forward. And change legs, last one in. So again, keep the knees together, push your hips forward. And relax your legs. Shake it nice and loose. Thank you much, guys. Awesome work, that was. See you Friday night now, kettlebells and barbells. Well done, guys.